I know the word underrated gets thrown around a lot by K-pop fans, but I'm gonna use it anyways. I think the most underrated K-pop music video of 2020 was Han Seung Woo's Sacrifice. I watched this music video on a whim. I'm not a Victon stan, I didn't watch Produce 101, I didn't know anything about him. And I was completely floored by it. If you've never seen it, pause this, go watch it, and come back. It's obviously not the most high-budget music video ever. It's not a terribly original concept. The sports cars, dancing in water, black silhouettes, trap R&B fusion, it's all stuff we've seen before. It definitely has the quality I expect of any K-pop release. The music video is great, the choreo is great, the song is great. But Sacrifice has this one thing, and it's so beautiful it almost makes me cry. And this one thing happens so rarely in K-pop, I only have a list of 4 music videos that I've seen successfully pull it off. It's no coincidence that these 4 music videos also all happen to be some of my favorites. And what all of these music videos have, what Sacrifice has, is moments of stillness amongst the chaos. K-pop as an art movement does not tend to have a lot to do with stillness. Music videos are often crazy, colorful, and extravagant, bordering incomprehensible. You typically have to watch any given K-pop music video multiple times to take it all in. K-pop is certainly music, but I often think of it as music expressed in its most maximalist form, a visual and audio parade of artistic content purposely made to overwhelm. And Sacrifice is a K-pop music video like any other. But what I find truly spectacular about it is its ability to find so much balance in its execution. This music video is entirely filled with contrast. Dark and light, vibrant and muted, fast and slow, loud and quiet, chaos and stillness. You need one to have the other. The contrast between the two is what makes the other that much more impactful. But the scene that really does it for me is this one, just before the second chorus. All of the sound pulls out and you're left with nothing but Sungwoo's high clear vocals and a piano-like synth. Right afterwards, the chorus comes in, almost deafeningly loud in comparison. The shot is remarkably long considering how much cutting there is in the rest of the music video. The camera pans in ever so slightly, and Seung Woo doesn't dance or even move at all. It's beautifully framed with him in the center, appearing very small and vulnerable compared to the scale of the room. And the only thing that moves is the soft, slow-motion ripples across the silver fabric in the background. And what this shot immediately made me think of is this very early, untitled Jackson Pollock mural. This painting is sometimes referred to as the Guggenheim mural, since it was commissioned by Peggy Guggenheim, the renowned art collector and patron. The commission was Pollock's big break into the high-class art world. This painting marks his transition from obscurity to mass popularity. There's a common myth that this painting was made entirely in one night, with Pollock procrastinating and putting it off until the absolute last minute. This was later proven to be untrue, with layers of paint being put down over the course of several weeks. But the notion of this painting being created in a single moment of frenzied euphoria still persists. It's one of my most favorite paintings in the whole world, and almost everything I love about it are the exact same things I love about Sacrifice. It's a painting of contrast. Dark and light, vibrant and muted, fast and slow, loud and quiet, chaos and stillness. You need one to have the other. Pollock puts it plainly. Energy and motion made visible, memories arrested in space. The larger parallel black spirals draw your eye smoothly from the bottom up and across in sections, exactly like the fabric wall in Sacrifice. The painting itself is massive. You have to stand back to take it in all at once. Oftentimes, when people talk about capturing a still moment, they'll talk about the art movement of Impressionism, where painters immortalize single, ordinary moments with a focus on the effects of light. But to me, these paintings are all stillness and no chaos. There's no contrast in the scene you are presented with. In Sacrifice and Pollock's mural, you see everything so clearly. All of this movement and life and art. But it's completely cemented, frozen in one instant. It forces you to stop, to be swallowed and drowned in the beauty of the moment.